Yeah, from time them see me mental and run up on my nose, nothing out of talking.
What up? It's a boy, CM Flame Entertainment, with the latest news and reviews, like all the time, every second, every minute, every hour, every day. So, as I said, the title, as I said, the thumbnail, y'all know we're heading out with this one and what's on the news menu now. Back to what's on the news menu. What we have on the news menu today, Prince Wani claps back at the entire 6, at the entire KB, at the entire 8, and all the factions in the Trinidad movement that is against him and blaming him for Poppy Six's murder. Prince Wani decided he's not taking it no more. It's affecting him mentally. You see how him friends them. Some of my people him will help along the journey. He's dealing with him, treat him like an outcast. You see me? So Prince Wani posts up a lot of stuff on his story, venting about the whole entire ordeal that happened to Poppy Six. Prince Wani, I make you know, so watch, you know, Poppy them go in an argument with man, a road. A man burn up him skin, and him friend them, see him 6 member them run left him, but yet still, a him them want blame for that, and one bugger thing, because words on the street is saying that Prince Wani is the one who is responsible for the death of Poppy Six. They are saying that he set up Poppy Six. I am not saying it. I am just repeating what the streets are saying. So we're gonna get into where Prince Wani says. Prince Wani went fully sicko mode on this one. Prince Wani even mentioned funeral and burial. I said the 6 them and KB them now no money for bury Poppy Six and one bag of thing. But watch out, enough I talking. Let's get into it and let's see what Prince Wani have to say, then get into the reasoning after, because me have a lot of things I'm more unclear up when I see it in my comment section. So, but let's get into this first. So let's see what Prince Wani saying. Prince Wani said, men watch their friend get bullied for a parking spot and they ain't do shit. Now they looking for somebody to blame. That's badness with a question mark. Everything is Swanee. As something bad happened to all you want to call Swanee name. You see me? When is goodness same way? So Swanee basically, as I watch, you know, everything bad happen, when you call Swanee name. But anytime something good happen, when you call Swanee name. So Swanee say, like all you forgotten who all you was before, all you met me, our none of all you bad boy. So basically, Trinidad artist thought different, you see me? So even if you translate this in a like way, I'm saying a Jamaican pop wine, basically I say all I want to forget who you did be before you meet me, and then basically I said no now no bad, you see me? No now no one set of action man only acting for each other, spend all your money and give the man a proper burial. And don't look for nobody to be blamed. Go slide. So basically, Prince Wani and Mac Byron Messiah and the 6 them and Kel's badness. Prince Wani said, watch you know, them need to go put together and give him a proper burial. You see me? And go slide for what happened to Poppy 6. You see me? Because what y'all need to understand is that Byron Messiah latest song with Little Baby, there's a part in it that say go slide. So basically Prince Wani is being sarcastic, but at the end of the day, Prince Wani have to watch out and remember the type of people that he might deal with. The moment you take responsible for everything in your life is the moment everything change, basically, at that Prince Wani has say. So you must say, watch out, the 6 them and Byron the 1KB them need to take full responsibility of what they are saying. So more on a comment down below and make me know if you agree or not, because Prince Wani make up his mind. Prince Wani figure out more and less say, I am having enough of this. I am not taking this anymore. You see me? It's over. So right now, Prince Wani are just Z-Tech alone. Z-Tech stands by itself. Z-Tech stands alone. But watch now. What me really want to talk about in my comment section. You see, me see some comments are coming and them are saying, me no know nothing about Trinidad and Trinidad. Your favorite YouTuber will do this type of video. Who you think them link first. And I say, who is who, what is what? Same flame. Anybody from the, my original channel can tell you that I been around from the golden years, from the golden era of Trinidad, when Rebel K-Lion was alive. I was the first one out of Trinidad to be reviewing these contents, to talking about Trinidad. So when a man a say, me no know where me a talk about, I him really no know where him a talk about, because what he don't know that I have links in almost all of the camps that channel information to me, that verify information to me. So when I hear CM Flame Entertainment come say it, CM Flame Entertainment nah say it because I just get up and want to say it. No, we know this thing, we inner this thing. You see me? And we need not forgetting no more details about that. People, remember who not talk about. Everybody else forward after CM Flame. Everybody where you see a vlog now, punching a bad scene, forward after CM Flame. Remember good no man? More all of my loyal people in my day from day one, correct them in the comment section. Make them know what time it is. But back to what's the, on the Prince Wani thing right now. He no look good. Me I tell you the truth, bro. He no look good. And the thing about this is Prince Wani and Poppy Six had a falling out before he passed. So them never did get for make up that, you see me? They never did get for reconcile. As I know, Byron Messi and Poppy Six was rolling heavily because Poppy Six picked Byron Messi aside automatically. So he and Prince Wani wasn't good. So I guess this is the reason why Prince Wani no feel no type of way about this, and even a mock Poppy Six that, you see me? And I say, watch and I go get a prop, go give him man a proper burial and one bag of thing. But really and truly, at the end of the day, them all was friends, you see me? Me no see nothing what happened, like, make me talk about my, one of my friends, so, me and them not good. Again, on a level. If no arm, no commit, if you no fight me, me no fight you, you no shoot me, me no shoot you. None of them thing there. And them weird like so. Me could do that like with Prince Wani do. But again, every man have them own. And mine and Prince Wani know where I go through. Me personally, no say me blame Prince Wani. You see me? Me no say me blame Prince Wani. Me just say, oh, me that go about the situation. So let me know how you that go about the situation in a comment section. You see me? Because at the end of the day, a man is just a man. You see me? A man only can take so much up. So at the end of the day, more say R.I.P. to Poppy. Is it me? Condolences to the family and the friends and the associates. Big up Prince Wani, big up your whole Z-Tech, big up Byron and Kills. Is it me? 1KB, big up your 6 them K man. Is it me? And everybody, is it me? Young Star. Is it me? Just big up everybody and a whole, is it me? Big up yourself with them to CMA, Plumpy and Med CMA. But speak up everybody. I don't know CM Flame Entertainment. Nah, push no violence. CM Flame Entertainment, I'm out.